Yelling or repeating our conversation with the smart speaker or voice assistant is something we've all been through. Well, not anymore. The next generation of smart speakers are gearing towards being better listeners. I'm here to introduce you to the new TI Burr-Brown Audio ADC designed to solve the key challenges faced by today's speech recognition systems and applications that use microphone array for voice capture and voice-based control. While the state-of-the-art speech recognition systems perform reasonably well in close talking microphone conditions, performance degrades in noisy environments and in conditions where the microphone is far from the user. Consider a common scenario where a person in an outdoor patio speaking to a smart speaker.
Hey, smart speaker, what's the weather today?
The voice captured by the smart speaker will be influenced by various factors, such as the user's voice bouncing off of any walls around, adding echo and reverberation. Background noise from other sources, such as TV, kids playing or crying, or traffic, etc. The audio signal emitted by the smart speakers, built-in speaker itself, and its own reflections bouncing from the other reflective surfaces that's picked up by the microphone and its speech processing algorithms.
The weather is 68 degrees and partly cloudy.
All of these lower the signal-to-noise ratio, leading to the lower performance of the speech processing algorithms. As the distance from the user to the system increases, these challenges greatly intensify. In systems like soundbars and HDTVs, with screen size of 55 inches and above, require an optimum viewing distance for a user at around 10 to 14 feet.
TV, change the channel.
Thus, these systems place the user much farther than the microphone, imposing greater challenges to capture voice commands amidst all of the noise and acoustic effects as we previously discussed. Another application that places a large distance between the user and the microphone is an IP network and surveillance camera. In these systems, the camera needs to pick far-field audio and reorient the camera to the location of the sound for optimal video monitoring and recording. There are many more training applications such as set-top boxes, teleconferencing systems, pro audio speaker systems that face similar system challenges in far-field audio capture due to limited number of microphones, limited algorithm capability, and high noisy environments that result in high distorted audio. Recent improvements in microphones with dynamic range greater than 106 dB help minimize these issues, but they need to be paired with the ADCs that support the large dynamic ranges of these microphones. What's really needed is a higher SNR ADC that can capture and support concurrent multiple high-performance mics at the smallest possible size. TI Burr-Brown ADC enables far-field voice capture 4 times farther than its previous generation. Engineers can now achieve 120 dB dynamic range for clear, high-fidelity audio in far-field voice capture applications at the smaller 4mm by 4mm size. Our solution also allows the capability to record with low distortion even while the smart speaker or soundbar are blasting full volume. This is a key advantage of using TI's audio ADC along with microphones. This is also an industry-first audio ADC with unprecedented integrated features, such as microphone gain compensation, phase calibration, PGA, and additional horsepower to perform further custom digital filtering at low power consumption. For more details, check out the product folder link below. Thank you for watching.